I'm trying to study.
Courtney, I'm trying to practice.
Yeah, you need it.
Shut up. Jack, we can't keep this up. You know what? No Fortnite. 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
You want to make it three? Hendrix, shut it down. It is 9:30. Family meeting. Now, everybody. Look, I'm trying my best. I mean, I get it. I'm not home as much as I'd like to be. But that doesn't give you the right to act up in class. And you. I saw the report card. A C and two Fs?
Hey, look, I got an A.
Yeah, in gym.
My fault. An A, a C, and two Fs. Not exactly music to my ears.
Actually, that's pretty good, Dad. Thank you.
And you. I got nothing. You're terrific. Listen, guys, I know it's hard talking about family stuff around the holidays. I miss her too. But Jack.
I got him.
Well, Dad, I think this has been one of our more productive family meetings.
I don't know what I'm going to do about him. I mean, you're a lost cause, but you could at least set a better example for Jack.
He locked the door. He's pretty upset.
Jack keeps us up, he's going to be trouble. But he's got to have consequences for his actions.
Just get him coal.
No Scrooge, Brandon.
What about one of those elves on the shelves?
That's actually not a bad idea.
Thank you.
I don't follow. What is an elf on the shelf?
Yeah.
Oh, they are so cute, Dad.
Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit bring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices. Bows of party, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
What the hell is this?
What are you talking about? That elf on the shelf.
No, it's not.
I mean, it's the off-brand, but come on, he's kind of cute, right?
Actually, he's not.
No.
What the hell is this?
Oh, great example.
Good job.
Jack, listen. This is the elf on the shelf. Santa sends him to keep an eye on you all year long. Make sure you've been a good boy. So you better watch out. Listen, I got to get to work, which means you got to go back to bed. Took some night shifts so I can make some extra dough for the holidays, all right?
Okay.
See you, Dad. Go make that dough so we can make Santa some cookies.
You know what, sweetheart?
Oh, my God.
Well, I almost forgot. Remember to move them around from room to room every night, okay?
I'm not touching that damn thing.
Bah, humbug.
Thank you.
I can't take it anymore. I feel like it's watching me.
Same. Let's get rid of it.
Where the hell did it go?
Seriously, very funny.
That's Brandon, good. I didn't touch it.
Okay, come on. So I didn't touch it. Seriously, you've been putting him in some pretty weird spots.
What, me?
Yeah, why would you put him in my room? It's supposed to be watching Jack.
I haven't touched it. I didn't put it anywhere. You're the one that put it in my bathroom, you freak.
I haven't touched it either. What do you mean?
Where's Dad?
Work.
Where's Jack?
Friend's house. Courtney?
Jack!
Jack, are you serious, dude?
So good.
I'm glad you haven't seen your faces.
Little guy out on the front porch. The Grinch, huh? Always like the original. Watch out.